Hello, friends. Welcome back to What's for Dinner with me, Sherry. Remember, I have a food blog, cookswellwithothers.com, and I share weekly recipes for you that you can make for your family. I also try to share some tips and tricks along the way to help save you some time. This week, I have a simple shredded meal prep chicken recipe for you. This is something that I do use quite often. I make the chicken on the weekend and then I use it for recipes throughout the week. That way, after working all day and, you know, juggling the kids' homework and practices and things like that, it just makes dinner a little bit quicker. So that is going to be the first recipe that I share with you this week, and we're going to use that in two of the recipes. So I will link all of the recipes below. You can also find them at cookswellwithothers.com, along with lots of other recipes. So I'll go ahead and get started with this week's weekly meal plan. The first recipe that you're going to make on the weekend, or when you have a little bit of extra time, is that meal prep chicken. You're going to shred that up and keep it in the fridge. And you're going to use that for our first recipe of the week, which is everything bagel chicken casserole. We did use the everything bagel seasoning last week with the chicken tenders, so you should have some of that left over. You know, I don't like to waste anything, so we are going to use that with the everything bagel casserole. The second recipe that you're going to use the shredded chicken with is the chicken bacon ranch tacos. Those are one of my kids' favorites. Those are one of my husband's favorites. If you are trying to do the low carb thing, sometimes I'll wrap those in some lettuce wraps for myself, but I'm just going to go for it this week and have the tacos. The next recipe is literally a three-ingredient recipe. It is salmon with pesto and feta cheese. That is a one-pan recipe, all baked in the oven. You just top the salmon with some store-bought pesto and some feta cheese, and that is fabulous. My kids absolutely love that one, and I'm going to serve that with a salad kit from the store just to, you know, make dinner go a little bit quicker that night. And then one of the things that I love to make on the weekend is soups and chilies. During the week, I feel like I don't have a lot of time to enjoy it, but on the weekends, that's one of my all-time favorite things, just kind of smelling it all day. This week, I'm gonna do a poblano chicken chili. That one actually has two secret ingredients that I'm gonna share with you. And if you do make extra of that, it's very good if you freeze it and then you have it for leftovers. So that's this week's meal plan. Remember, you can find all of those linked below and also at cookswellwithothers.com. Remember to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so that you never miss out any weekly meal plan. Have a great week.